So I got some small peacock bass there. You know, 3-4 inches. Here's my fingers so you can kind of get an idea. Got 3 of them in there. I'm gonna grow them out and put them in my big tank. The eventual plan is to have them, 2 datinoids that I got that are about 3 inches, and then my silver arowana. Should make for a sweet tank.